Like and subscribe, or else this spider will crawl on you when you're sleeping. Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Now, in today's video, we're taking a look at people destroying their gaming consoles. There are parents and kids inside of today's video who go and destroy laptops, PlayStations, Xbox, all because they're just mad or want to get back at their family or relative. If you ask me, this is pretty crazy, but you need to stay tuned until the end because let's just say that one of the final ones is pretty darn insane. So stay tuned and let's get into this. Number 5. We have a kid whose mom and dad decide they want to get their son back by running over his PlayStation. But they aren't actually on the same page here. And well, let's just say the dad grabs a PlayStation and begins to run with it.
I'm gonna come in here to the school. I don't wanna hear it. Here come your dad. I don't wanna hear it. Ain't no picking at that. You're not supposed to disrespect the teacher.
Whoa, player. Watch him out.
Get your son. I'm so tired of him. I can't deal with this one. I'm not trying to hit it.
And I see, watch your mouth, player.
Nah, it's cool. Don't do that. I got something even better. What's come here. What's that? What you think about me? I'm getting rid of the game. I'm gonna run it over.
Get rid of the game.
Yeah, what you think?
Yeah, run it over.
That's what I did.
You can see the dad looks like he's on the mom's side, but then right before she goes to actually run over the console, the dad grabs it and the son and dad run away. The dad even tries to jump over a fence and literally face plants. You need to see this.
You want to be acting up in school? Put the game down! Man! Dummy!
Number 4. This boyfriend is psycho. He rages at his girlfriend for playing songs that he doesn't like. Telling her to change the song would have been the normal thing to do, but he does not do that. Instead, he pulls over the car and literally chases her around with a baseball bat, and then smashes her iPhone over the song.
It's off! Why I've told you so many off? Times to turn it off!
Don't turn
Leave it off.
Off!
Stop turning Taylor Swift off! You know I don't like Taylor Swift!
Off.
I told you 75 times to turn it off!
Don't
you think, are you really
off.
Turning it up right now? Are you turning it off? Turn it off!
Turn
you think this is funny?
Turn
the turn the music off!
No.
You're stupid as hell!
No.
Turn the music off! Give me the phone! Give me the phone!
No.
Give me the phone!
No.
Get the hell off me!
What are
you think it's funny now? You think it's funny now?
What are you doing?
He's about to go and literally smash her iPhone now. This is insane. This is super sketchy, and I'm very interested to see what happens. But let me just remind you, one of the final ones in today's video, let's just say it's on another level. So stay tuned.
Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Don't run after it.
You just threw her phone out the window.
I don't care. She was playing Taylor Swift. I told her not to. I broke your phone?
Yeah, it doesn't even work anymore.
Put it on the ground.
Why would you break
Put it on the ground. Put it on the ground. Put it on the ground. Put it on the ground.
You stop.
Get off me. Get off me. I'm not finished with your stupid phone. Get back in the car.
Stop it. No. Don't go with him.
I'm getting back in the car.
No.
Get back in the car. You better come back in the car or I'm going to come back for you.
What a tool.
Number 3. Here we have a kid who goes crazy because his mom won't let him use the computer. Instead, he has to play on the laptop, which this gets him insanely mad. He ends up even going and smashing the laptop because his mom wouldn't let him use the computer. I'm super confused by this and it doesn't make any sense.
This wasn't working, so you need to get up.
Get up?
Yeah.
No, I'm checking my email.
Mom, there's a Duos Cup I need to play.
No, you can't play this.
No, this.
No?
Yes.
No.
I don't care.
If there's a ghost thing.
Go use
Is
that.
George? I don't know. You're the one that used it, Liz.
Do you have to hold anything but the on button?
No, that's just good.
Well, it's not. Mom, I have to play. Mom!
Okay. Here we go. He's now taking the laptop and smashing it to show to his mom that she should have let him play on the computer. Please never do this if you're watching this right now. This is wrong, but let's just say you don't want to miss the last one. Oh my, am I excited to share that with you.
Mom, your computer doesn't work.
The on button's right here. I know where the on button is. Okay, maybe you have to charge it.
No!
Vincent, wait, something popped out.
Please stop.
Oh my God.
Now, your computer's broken, so I can't play on it, okay? So now, I'm playing on your TV. your whatever it is.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Thank Move! You. Move! Move! Move!
Oh my god. Look at this. Okay, okay, yeah. You think it's funny?
Yeah.
Well, you're buying me a new laptop.
Number two. This is hilarious. This kid thinks he's literally a WWE wrestler. Wait till you see what he does to his TV. He uses a chair and then he body slams it as well. It's quite hilarious. You guys really will enjoy this clip. Body slam. This is when he does the body slam. This kid's mad. And he takes his anger out on his TV. Right now, let's see this clip. And let's see his body slam. This is going to be interesting. You'll enjoy this one.
You ruined it. Easy. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, hey, it's not that important. Calm down. Calm down. You don't need to do that. It's not that important. Okay. Oh.
Get out!
Uh-oh.
Get out! Get out!
Number one. This dad is literally a lunatic. He's literally so crazy. Like, you don't understand. He ends up smashing his laptop and just screaming. You need to stick around because this is hilarious because usually it's kids doing these things, but this dad is on another level.
No, I said it to you. Get out of my face.
What'd I do?
I already told you.
What?
You're an idiot.
What'd I do?
All you've been doing.
What'd I do?
You know.
What?
Get away from me.
Why?
How?
What?
Get away from me.
Why? What's wrong?
Why are you bothering your father?
Because that's all he ever does. That's all he ever freaking does.
I don't always bother you.
I'm telling you, Kyle. Get away from me. Why are you egging me on?
I'm
Why?
Not egging you on. This is my job, too.
You don't have no job. You work at Little Caesars. That's it.
Here we go. This dad is going insane. This dad is going to start going even crazier and crazier than you've ever seen. You need to see this because he's going to smash the laptop right now.
Oh!
How did you make?
What was that for?
Here, here.
This is his laptop.
No.
Yeah, this is your laptop? This is your laptop?
You think that's funny?
Yeah!
Oh my god!
You just broke. You want to see him?
No!
Yeah!
No! No!
Yeah,
no,
go
no,
ahead! Be no. angry! Go
here,
ahead!
Here, you wanna see it?
Stop it!
Here, you wanna see this destruction?
Well, there it is. Which is your favorite? If you enjoy, click on another video on the screen right now and continue watching. If you guys enjoy, drop a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.